Sí.
Vision's clear, see my face in 2020, but everybody wanna erase 2020. Between here and hell, no idea how I'm feeling. I bleed too, but I call it spiritual healing. What we building and how we feeling? I pay the price, cut a mile, but who you billing? Messages from the cosmos, should I toss those? The universe is telling me let it all go. So I let it all go in every song I write, and working on anxiety to live a longer life. But it's an everyday struggle, man, I know you get it. Balancing music, fam, and academics. And I love my family, but please get some tissues. Julia Michaels got me crying, cause we got our issues. And I ain't pressed to talk about it, still I write the verse. Cause sometimes the ones we love be the biggest curse. Damn, I know you feel that. Cause sometimes it's the ones closest to us. Are we done with the therapy session? Nah, I'ma keep going. Smoke and mirrors, fire desire. Rookie year, but sometimes I wanna retire. I got dreams, big dreams, but me, myself, and I, that's my whole team. Please, somebody come and help me more. This my black pearl, so what direction should I steer toward? Before I crash and burn this whole ship like the Titanic. But when God leaves a picture, that's when I panic. So I'm going through my script, just look at my planning. And if I have to, then I'll even go and move the planets. But I don't need astrology to look at my future. Cause if your life's in your control, baby, I salute you. Back a year ago, I can't even produce a beat. And then I took control, now I'm really moving sweet. So a year from now, we'll be moving out though. In 2 years, I really hope I'm selling out shows. In 3 max 4, I'm decking out my mom galore. Rolls Royce umbrellas when she's stepping out the door. 3 cars in 1 day, I swear I'll make it happen. And if I make that purchase, can you even imagine? Every single seed I planted, man, it finally grew. Out of every single struggle that we passed through. So call my mom and tell her that I'm coming home. And that's what I think about at 2 a.m. in San Ramon. Look, I bleed on the page. It's therapy. For me.